So what is the grouping? Show them. Right, wait, just do one group. Right, that's one group. Now the next group. And the next group. Exactly. So that's what is, this is how it is organized into the brain and into the hand. Because when you think it, you're also doing it. That even though everything sounds continuous underneath it, you're feeling these groups and you don't have to accent. I'm just making it a little bit more obvious. And what does it do also? You see, because Chopin writes in 6/4, right? The left hand is da 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 ti da da. What is it doing in the right hand?
It divides the measure into two.
Yeah, it's like cross rhythm. So it becomes what I call jazzy. Da 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 ti da da pa di da ti da da pa da da. So it also helps the musical idea here. The rhythmic structure, one against the other. And Chopin was a huge rhythmic inventor, which we don't often see because we concentrate so much on the beauty of the melodies.